believed in numbers. The equations and logics could lead to reason. After a lifetime of such pursuits, I ask, what truly is life? Who decides reasons? My quest is to